up the boards. Getting stepped into is Tyler Seguin from Savard. Gurianov breaks in. He goes down hard into Monbeau, into the net, taking it way off its pegs. There was a penalty coming on the play after Gurianov was tripped up.
Dennis checked on the Montreal netminder. This is what I think Denis Gurianov can do all the time. I mean, all the time. With that wonderful gallop that he has. Turn the corner, you know. Ben Chiarot is not going to be able to handle his foot speed. It takes some bravery. It's easier said than done. I mean, you got to turn the corner.